We were singing in the rain. We were singing in the rain. Ain't got no fans, ain't got no friends, but I have a few in my family. I don't know. I got three Fs. To the haters, I could give zero fucks to the haters. I'm back on the scene again. Back on the scene. I'm trying this new. I got Taco Bell for supper. Well, I never had this before, but I'm going to start off with. So I was going to do it. I was going to get some gator gumbo, but the girl in there is like, it's going to take 15 minutes for everything you order. I'm like, fuck this. So she told me to take it to go menu. They have a Cajun. I was like, fuck it, okay, whatever. Irritating. She was pretty hot and sexy on top of that. I'm like, god damn, just fucking depressing. I'm like, damn. So I left there. I'm like, fuck that. I went to Taco Bell instead. Tomorrow I might try the Arby's brisket sandwich. Never had it. Change today, got my glasses adjusted, and got a haircut today. Got a $5 coupon off on the oil change. So I just pull up the website, the place, the company. Anything to save money? I'm gonna just brisket, ultimately. Yeah. Howdy, y'all. You can get the. That at Arby's, get the signature, sandwich meal at Arby's. You get the comes with choice of smokehouse brisket, gyro Reuben loaded Italian sandwich. I'm gonna get the smokehouse brisket, small fry, and a small drink for $5. Other than that. These are barbecue cheese nibs. If you're watching Barry, I found them. Look at what I got today. I got the white ghost. I hate white chocolate. Throw these away. I got the pumpkin. The pumpkin ones are the best. Yeah. Can't do white chocolate. This is where it's at. I think that's the best Reese. The Reese pumpkin is my favorite. They need to come out with the Hershey Kiss Reese's. Hershey Kiss shape filled with peanut butter. I enchilito. You can still get it on the secret hidden menu, an enchilito I got for supper. A double-decker supreme taco. And one more of these. Hot sauce. Because I'm a hot sauce. I'm a hot sauce motherfucker. I'm going to eat this on camera. Chicken quesadilla. Fucking delicious. Start saving these. I was watching this, Losing Isaiah last night. Which I'm going to put on Anaconda and The Cable Guy. I wish I had Under Siege is a good movie. I wish I had some Under Siege. Tomorrow I might pop these off, eat two of these, twin pack, Slim Jim, title my video tomorrow. Hell yeah, mild flavor. About to crack this open, Modelo Chelada. Hope I like it. I paid like $3 for this, almost. Ugh, it kind of stinks. Tomatoey, salty, carbonated. Different. They also have the spicy one. I think this has lime, tomato. First time I ever had this. I like tomato juice. Probably gonna throw up mixing that with the Miller High Life. Oh, fuck, I don't know. I'm gonna eat this up. Fucking mini quesadilla, $1 at Taco Bell. I don't know, guys. This. I don't know. The thing I don't like about beer, it bloats me. I'm bloated. I'm severely bloated. I kind of like that tomato Modelo, like, it's different, I don't know. It's not something I drink all the time. It's different, but it's tolerable. Definitely tolerable. I think the flavor grows on you. The more you drink it, the more it grows on you. I just feel I'm kind of bloated. SLPs. Well, guys, try this. Of course. Go ahead, save the rest of that. Casadaya. My stomach kind of hurts. God damn. Kind of in pain right now. I've got to kind of force this. Ah, man. All right.